Another St. Louis area high school football program has admitted it used an ineligible player this season. McClure North self-reported to the Missouri State High School Activities Association last week that it used an ineligible player in all but one game. That player's name has not been released. The school district says McClure North's athletic director is currently on leave. The High School Athletics Association says it's still deciding on a punishment, but McClure North will most likely have to forfeit some wins. In October, Cardinal Ritter's football season ended early and coaches were fired after the team was found to have used an ineligible player during the season. Hazel